So the first scripture I want to give is in Luke. Hey, glory to God. Luke, the 9th chapter, and verse 56 and verse 62. Hey, glory to God. Verse 66 say, listen to what the Bible say. For the Son of Man is not come to destroy men's lives, but to save them. And they went to another village. So Jesus Christ didn't come to destroy men's lives. Hallelujah. But to save them. So if you were if you was a Christian in the beginning and you decide to turn to witchcraft, you got deceived by the voices that was in your head. Hey, glory to God. And verse 62, it say, and Jesus said unto him, no man have put his hand to the plow and look it back is fit for the kingdom of God. And the last verse, hey, glory to God. People tell me, yes, I once was a Christian, but now I turned to witchcraft. And I'm saying to you, you wasn't a Christian at the beginning. If you're a Christian in the beginning, you're a Christian at the end, because you don't start a race and don't finish it. That means that you wasn't serious about the race. Hey, glory to God. And the Bible say, hey, glory to God, in 2:19. Hallelujah. It say, listen, I'm going to read it very slowly so you can comprehend, you can understand the word of God. The Bible say, they went out from us. Who? Those people that say that they once was a Christian and now they're witches. But they were not of us. They went out because it was not of us. For if they were from, have been of us, they would no doubt have continued with us. But they went out that they were, glory to God, might be made manifest that they were not all of us. Listen to the value, the validity of the word of God. The Bible say, my friend, they went out from us. Amen. They went out from us because they were not of us. For they have been of us, the word of no doubt have continued with us. But they went out that they might be made manifest that they were not all of us. They were not with us in the beginning. They were just a fan. They were just critics. Hey, glory to God. They was just for the fish in the loaves. And the Bible says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. So you, if you're seeking things and not seeking the kingdom, you won't get the things and leave the kingdom, because, my friend, the kingdom is within you. Oh, glory to God. So if you are, say that you was a Christian, and I hear people saying that, that's why I'm going to leave religion. My friend, glory to God, I'm not in religion. Religion is a system made by man. They went to Africa. They went with religion. Hallelujah. Glory to God. They went with religion because religion don't save you. Relationship with a person, and the person is Jesus Christ. So people tell me, I once was, but now I'm not. You was not in the beginning, because Jesus Christ said, I'm the Alpha and Omega. I'm the beginning and the end. There was not in Jesus. Hey, glory to God. Because if you're in Jesus, you will stay with Jesus. It's like a person, glory to God, have a relationship. All of a sudden, they goody two-shoe. As soon as trouble come, they leave. I mentioned about the foolish man that built his house upon a sand. When you build your house upon a sand, when trouble come, glory to God, the storm, glory to God, washed a house away, because a house was built on a sand. But if you build your house upon a rock, the Bible says, take me to the rock that's higher than me. So if you are a Christian and you're building, glory to God, your salvation, hey, glory to God. The Bible says, the soul went forth to sow a seed. Some fell on the thorn. That means the kids of the word choked the word. Some fell on the rock. Glory to God. The bird comes, which is demon, come and take up. And those, glory to God, that they heard the word of God, hey, glory to God, and become emotionalism. And it was not rooted and grounded in the word of God. And by, when trouble come, they fade away. But those that were built, those that let the word of God, glory to God, sown on 30, 60, and 100 fold. So I'm telling no people, they say, you was no Christian in the beginning. If you become a Christian in the beginning, you're a Christian at the end, because the prize is at the end. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Paul say, I finished the course. They laid for me a crown of glory. Not for me only, but for all them that finished the race. So you're telling me? Yes, you telling me that you was once a Christian. You was not a Christian. You was in church. You was in a building. You were looking to a man and not looking to God. Because the Bible says, take me to the rock. I look to the hill was coming. My help. My help come from the Lord. Your eyes was on man. Paul say, follow me as I follow Christ. So Paul say, if I ain't following Christ, don't follow me. And that's a problem we have in Christendom. You following man, and hallelujah, and you following woman rather than following God. The Bible said, God is not a man that he shall lie, nor a son of man that he shall repent. And that's a problem. You're looking at man. Man can't save you. Glory to God. Flesh. There's a cursed man that put his trust in flesh. Hallelujah. Glory to God. My friend, you telling me you're happy? You ain't happy. You damn. Hey, glory. There's no happiness. The only happiness that we have is in God. Because the Bible says the fruit of spirit is love, joy. The Bible says, my friend, in the presence of the Lord, the fruits of joy. At thy right hand, there are pleasure forevermore. Pleasure is not sex. Pleasure is not drinking. Pleasure is not smoking weed. Pleasure is not partying. But pleasure is the presence of the Lord. The Bible says, glory to God, they that live in pleasure is dead while they're living. Ha, glory to God. So I'm telling you, you wasn't a Christian. You was a perpetrator. You wasn't a Christian. You was a spy. You wasn't a Christian. You was a cheerer. Boy, you was not, glory to God, you didn't come for the Savior. You was an imposter. Oh, glory to God. You was a perpetrator. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I'm trying to give you information. If you was a Christian in the beginning, you're a Christian at the end, because God be within you the hope of glory. Oh, glory to God. So my advice to you is seek back Christ before you dies, because there's two death. Yes, it is. It's two death. I don't think nobody ever told you this before. It's two death. The die from this world. And when you stand before God, if your name not written in the Lamb book of life, the Bible says you'll be cast into the lake of fire. If your name not written in the registrar is if you accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, if you are born again, if your name not in the book, that's in Revelation 12 chapter verse 13 to 15. If your name not written in the book, my friend, the Bible says you'll be cast into the lake of fire, which is the second death. So don't tell me that you was a Christian in the beginning. You are not a Christian in the beginning. You was a church goer. You was attending church. When trouble comes, you fade away. You like a vapor, appear beautiful, and then you fade away and you become gone. Hallelujah. I'm trying to help you. I'm not trying to talk bad on you or to discourage you. I'm saying that if you met the Jesus that I'm with, You wouldn't be disappointed. Hallelujah. You'd be like David. I was glad when it sent to me, let us go into the house of God. The house of God is the way of safety. The Bible says my house is not a den of thieves and robbers. Hey, glory to God. But my house is like a hospital room. My house, my friend, is a safety haven. It's prepare you, glory to God, to go to heaven and to shun hell. That's the place I'm talking about you. So don't tell me that you was a Christian and now you turn a witch. You was not a Christian. So stop giving Christian a bad name. Hey, glory to God, I love you all. But listen, I'm trying to help you. If you are a witch and you're watching this, I'm trying to help you. Don't let the devil deceive you like deceive Eve in the garden. The devil told Eve she shall not surely die, but guess what happened? He lied to her. And the Bible say, hey, glory to God, she became, hallelujah, a person that when she delivered, she had pain of conception, of glory to having baby, she had pain. And a second thing, a husband will be ruled over her. For the man, the servant of the bride, he shall eat, and a snake crawl on the, until you die. And then the final blow is, they got kicked out of the garden. So that's the penalty of not serving God. If you don't serve God, you are damned for eternity. So if I was you, accept the right, the real Yeshua, accept the right Jesus Christ in your life. Hallelujah. Trouble gonna come, but trouble make you strong. Trouble make you know God. If you have no trouble, you with Satan. If you have no trouble, you are used of the world. But if you are of Christ, the Bible said men are born of a woman a few days and they are full of trouble. So trouble come, but trouble make you know that you're in the right position, right purpose, right plan, and right presence of God when you accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. I love you all. And don't forget to subscribe to my video and give me a thumbs up. This message is for those that say they once were Christian, but now they turn witches. I love you all. And please pray for me so I can help the witches to recognize that Jesus Christ is the Savior of the whole wide world. Don't let the devil deceive you like he deceived Adam and Eve. God bless you, and I love you all. Peace.